leader Khrushchev's pre-summit swing through France is not as a tourist, but as a devout communist, Mr. K makes a pilgrimage to the apartment in southeast Paris where Lenin lived in exile before the Russian Revolution. It's the occasion for one of the few enthusiastic receptions he gets while in Paris from native communists. One of his main goals here is to split the key alliance on the continent between France and West Germany. Beginning his six-day swing through the provinces in Bordeaux, Khrushchev is the guest of Mayor Jacques Chaban-Demas. Along with the fine luncheon, there is the traditional exchange of gifts. Vodka for the Frenchman, for the guest, a bottle of claret, vintage 1894, the year of his birth, and a woolly spring lamb. Here, as elsewhere on his tour of the provinces, Mr. K was consistently on his best behavior, avoiding any response to catcalls or cheers which might touch off an unwelcome demonstration to mar his visit.